I'm developing all these new fears. Like, I have a fear of flying now. I never had a fear of it. It's not straight across the board flying. I don't like small planes all of a sudden. I just don't like them. It has nothing to do with the plane. I believe in the planes. Okay? I just don't believe in the pilots. Because you know why? I don't think the airline does either. Which is why that dude is flying that little plane. The airline was basically like, all right, we'll give you like 28 people. See how you do, you know? You fly them out, you land, you bring another 28 back. We'll let you do this for a while. You do this for a while, we don't get any complaints. No up and down, no none of that shit. We'll move you up to 35 people, and then one day you'll be in a jet, and woo, we're going a little faster, right?